Hi fam, this is the video I promised you. Investigation of the community room. I hope you enjoy it. It's gonna be different than anything I've ever done. I'm actually gonna do it with the lights on, see the effects of any paranormal activity with the lights on versus lights off, and see if it's the same effects if with paranormal activity, rather than if it's any difference in the effects rather than with activity with lights on versus lights off. And this is an experiment. It'd be a good experiment. And what I'm gonna do is do everything right here on the table and see what happens. And so I'm gonna set up my equipment. I'm gonna shut that door right there. Okay, now let's get out some of my equipment. I got lots of equipment here. Rather than bringing the whole kit, I have a lot of this stuff in the bag that I bring along with me. And spirit box, always from handy. And here, I also have one of my K2 meters. Always comes in handy. REM pot. Because I'm near it. It's not any, that doesn't mean anything. It just means because I touched it. See? It's very sensitive. One of my best pieces of equipment. One of my finest pieces of equipment I lost at the cemetery. The light sphere, which I'm supposed to be getting, a replacements pretty soon. Cody, my friend Cody, is supposed to be giving me some replacements as soon as he gets back from his ghost hunting team Taps. What happened? Battery's dead in this already. Place the battery in this, can't use it, folks. Okay, that happens. Okay. What else I got? What are these things? I forgot what this thing's called, but it's very sensitive. And I think I got one more thing, I'm not sure. I might have one more. Oh, I got a couple more. Oh, I got a few more instruments here. Oh, my other K2 meter. This thing's awesome. Black one. And this baby. This thing always comes in handy. Wow. And I think that's it. See you soon. Maybe I'll just put away for another day so I get batteries. So it goes in. Okay, so let's bring down the instruments. Bring down the instruments. Okay. So this penny you don't need to see it.
Oh. That could be because it's picking up. I'm going to shut this off and see if it's sensitive. Okay. Stop. Thank you. Is there anything here? Is anyone here who would like to communicate? Touch any of these instruments? This is a see if we pick up any vibrations. This is a metronome. Metronome picks up any sound or vibrations. You can see when I'm speaking, it's lighting up. Is there anyone here? Could you touch any of these instruments? Make any lights light up? Could you touch this big round thing right here with the red light? That's me. Do you touch this? Touch this right here? What happened? Could you touch this? Touch this antenna? Touch this right here? going to put this radio on, and I want you to try to communicate with me.
Thank you.
see him. Anybody here? Anyone here at all who would like to speak? Just want to communicate. Who is this? Who am I speaking to? Who am I speaking to? Show me who you are. Who are you? What's your name? Joseph? Did you once live here? Were you a resident? Were you a resident here? How old are you? Do you want to be left alone? Do you want to leave you alone? night.
Wow.
Well, folks, I got results. And that concludes my investigation here in a community. What the hell? That concludes my investigation here in a community room in my apartment building. And I hope you enjoyed it. Shutting everything down, packing everything up. That kind of, I must be losing my touch because that actually freaked me out. Ordinarily, it seems like that wouldn't bother me, but lately I've been a little timid. Maybe it's because I've been away from it for a while. I've been doing this for a while, so. Naturally, I guess I'm gonna be timid. And things that never bothered me before bothers me now, because I haven't done it for so long. I'm out of practice. But I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll talk to you real soon. And remember, keep it real. Give me a kiss.